And goodness me, he really is on top of his form and on top of